The Budgett's frog is also called the Freddy Krueger frog, a nod to the famously disfigured villain from the Nightmare on Elm Street series. The frog is certainly a bit unsettling to look at, but its piercing, defensive scream perhaps makes it even more horrific. Named after the man who discovered the species in 1899, Budgett's frogs are also aggressive carnivores, and these creatures are known to be cannibalistic as tadpoles and as adults.